welcome to the 2021 spring commencement of Cuyahoga Community College. My name is Tom Lyon, Assistant Professor Emeritus, History and Political Science, and I have the honor of serving as the faculty marshal for this virtual celebration. It is my pleasure to welcome the Reverend Dr. Terry Webb, pastor of the Christian Unity Baptist Church, who will offer the invocation. This will be followed by the playing of the national anthem by acclaimed trumpeter and Tri-C alum, Dominic Farinacci, who now serves as the director of the Tri-C Jazz Fest Academy.
We ask, dear God, that you continue the work you have started in each student to stoke the fire of determination that keeps them on the road to sustained success. May God continue to grant you all the grace to stay faithful to your commitments and confident in your ability to accomplish all your life goals. Most gracious, most merciful God, who walks beside us all of our lives, we pray that you continue to let us all be beacons of hope and promise to a broken world, a world in need, a world in need of each of you, a world that is waiting on you to succeed because you can and you will. Amen.
Good evening, and welcome to your much-deserved commencement of the Cuyahoga Community College class of 2021. I would like to thank Dr. Terry Webb for the invocation. I am grateful also to Tom Lyon, our faculty marshal and assistant professor emeritus of history and political science from the Western campus, and to Dominic Farinacci for his moving rendition of our national anthem. It is my honor to join you, your family, and friends in recognizing this landmark moment in your life. I am delighted to acknowledge your teachers and staff who are here to celebrate with you. Now there are three points I want to convey that hopefully will instill lasting pride in your achievement. First, I want to congratulate you for achieving your academic goals and for persevering through the extreme test of the global pandemic. You will be remembered as a group that confronted challenge head on, remaining steadfast and your commitment to educational excellence. Second, you will be honored also as the class earning the highest number of degrees and certificates in the history of the institution, over 4,600. And third, thank you for inspiring us to move at warp speed to transform teaching methodology, mostly to a virtual format, without sacrificing the quality of your experience. In 2016, First Lady Michelle Obama said to the graduates of the City College of New York, "It is important for you to understand that your experience facing and overcoming adversity is actually one of your biggest advantages." Now, you may not realize it, but the past year has given you this advantage, providing an invaluable lesson that will serve you steadfastly as you continue at a four-year institution, enter the workforce, or face life's ebbs and flows. I am so very proud of you and humbled by your extraordinary commitment to yourself, your family, and your college, Cuyahoga Community College. Thank you for choosing Tri-C. Now, in just a few minutes, you will hear from Dr. Robert Johnson, Chair of the Joint Faculty Senate Council and Professor of Counseling, and our Provost, Dr. Karen Miller. Both are eager to congratulate you on your accomplishment. We are privileged this evening to bestow honorary degrees upon two distinguished members of the community, Ms. Beth Mooney, retired chairman and chief executive officer of Key Corp, and Mr. Tim Tramble, president and CEO of the St. Luke's Foundation. Both of these individuals have been champions of higher education in Northeast Ohio and steadfast in their commitment to the college and the students we serve. You will hear more about these prominent individuals later in the program. And now, to begin our celebratory remarks, it is my privilege to introduce the chair of the Cuyahoga Community College Board of Trustees, Mr. Andrew Randall.
Good evening. On behalf of the Cuyahoga Community College Board of Trustees, welcome to our college commencement for spring 2021. I speak for my colleagues on the board, Helen Forbes-Fields, Vice Chair, Ann Frangos, David Heller, the Reverend Corey Jenkins, Phoebe Lee, Geraldine Presti, Victor Ruiz, and John Scorey, in saying this evening represents one of the many reasons we are proud to serve this institution. This evening is all about you. I congratulate you for your achievement of completing your associate degrees or certificates. You have persevered through some of the most challenging times, and now you are seeing the results of your efforts. So many possibilities await you, and we are committed to helping more of your classmates join you as alumni of this college. Our congratulations and best wishes follow you to your next endeavor. Now I'd like to ask Dr. Alex Johnson, our president, to return to introduce our student speaker. Thank you.
Thank you, Chairman Randall. It is now my honor to introduce Julie Marie Wetzel, our student speaker, who is representing the entire graduating class. Julie is graduating summa cum laude with an Associate of Arts degree focused in art therapy. She also plans to receive a Creative Arts Certificate in art therapy. Julie graduated from Cloverleaf High School and the Medina County Career Center in spring 2019 and began attending Tri-C the following fall. While at Tri-C, Julie was the recipient of three scholarships, was in the honors program, and held an office in the Chi Omega chapter of Phi Theta Kappa at the Western campus. She served as the president of Tri-C's chapter of Circle K International, has been an officer in the Tri-C Art Club, and has participated in the InterVarsity Christian Fellowship at the college as well. Julie plans to transfer to a four-year institution in the fall with the goal to eventually earn a master's degree. It is now my pleasure to welcome Julie to the lectern.
Good evening, class of 2021 graduates, faculty, staff, and guests. My name is Julie Wetzel, and it is an honor to represent the class of 2021 as the student commencement speaker. I'd like to thank God for allowing us to be here today to celebrate our accomplishments together. I'd like to thank Tri-C for a wonderful 2 years, in addition to the professors, mentors, and staff who have guided me and the rest of the class of 2021 along our journey that led us to be here today. Thank you to my family, friends, and others for their support as well. The class of 2021, this is an outstanding group of people. Les Brown once said, "You must tell yourself, no matter how hard it is or how hard it gets, I'm going to make it." This quote represents the class of 2021 quite well. When we started pursuing our education at Tri-C, we did not know what was to come. A global pandemic struck, alongside civil and social unrest, sparking conversations about equity, equality, and justice. Perhaps you have lost a loved one, a job, or the lost opportunity of celebrating a wedding or school-related event. Yet, we transitioned to remote learning, learned how to navigate Zoom and WebEx, and learned to use our unmute button before we speak. We reconstructed our day-to-day lives almost entirely from inside our homes. Even though we were socially distanced, we were not isolated. We found connection. How many community murals have you seen painted on buildings and streets within this past year? How many of you have made a TikTok? How many of you picked up a hobby or adopted a pet? It would have been easy among all that has been thrown at us to walk away and quit, but we didn't give up. We found light in the darkness. We pushed through to the end, and that is something that we should be very proud of. Let's give ourselves a round of applause. Our resiliency through these unpredictable times demonstrates our leadership and character. We are all leaders in this sense. I encourage you to take your leadership qualities wherever your next chapter is and push further. Break your boundaries. As the legendary David Bowie once said, "Always go a little further into the water than you feel you're capable of being in. Go a little bit out of your depth, and when you don't feel that your feet are quite touching the bottom, you're just about in the right place to do something exciting." We have all had our feet not quite touching the bottom this year. We have all been through the good and the bad. As Bowie instructed, let's continue to push our boundaries and strive for our maximum potential to reap the harvest of more success, proving that we can endure anything. Today's accomplishment is a great chapter in our lives. Let's go out into this world and start a new one. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Julie, for your inspiring remarks. Now, I would like to invite Dr. Robert Johnson, Professor of Counseling and the Chairperson of the Joint Faculty Senate Council, to join me at the other lectern.
Dr. Johnson, it is my pleasure to recommend two distinguished members of the community for the honorary degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, Beth E. Mooney and Timothy L. Tramble, Sr. Beth Mooney is the retired chairman and chief executive officer of Key Corp. Throughout her 40-year career in financial services and banking, Ms. Mooney has actively partnered with community nonprofits and educational institutions to promote economic development and support education throughout Northeast Ohio. A graduate of the University of Texas, she received an MBA from Southern Methodist University in 2006. Ms. Mooney joined Key Corp as vice chair of Key Community Bank, becoming chair and CEO of Key Corp in 2011. Ms. Mooney has championed local education and workforce training, allowing Key Bank to become a valued partner in many projects with Tri-C. Examples include Key Bank's investment in the KeyBank Public Safety Education Training Initiative, allowing Tri-C to expand and enhance public safety education and training programs. KeyBank is also a major sponsor of the annual Presidential Scholarship Luncheon and has been integral in growing Tri-C's Jazz Fest into a destination festival. Numerous organizations have recognized Beth Mooney for her professional and community work, including Forbes magazine, one of the world's 100 most powerful women, and Fortune magazine identified her as one of the top 50 most powerful women in business. She was also awarded the Women of Note Legacy Award from the Cleveland Foundation for her outstanding business, civic, and philanthropic leadership in Greater Cleveland. Dr. Johnson, I present to you Ms. Beth E. Mooney.
As president of Cuyahoga Community College, I confer upon Ms. Beth E. Mooney the Honorary Doctorate of Humane Letters with all the honors, rights, and privileges appertaining thereto. Upon the approval of the State of Ohio and the Board of Trustees of Cuyahoga Community College District, this diploma is presented bearing the college seal in Cleveland, Ohio, on this ninth day of June, 2021. I am now honored to invite Ms. Mooney to offer brief remarks.
First, I want to begin by extending a sincere and heartfelt congratulations to all of today's graduates and the family, friends, and mentors who proudly stand beside them and have lifted them up on their journey. For more than two decades, lifting community members on their journeys to earn college credentials and learn new skills has also been at the core of KeyBank and Tri-C's partnership. Together, we've worked side by side to create more prosperous communities for all, while supporting diversity, equity, and inclusion across our region and in our workforce. This partnership has empowered more people of color and women to enter into public safety careers, increased graduation rates, and built a more diverse pipeline of workers who can meet the demands of our region and of our future. We also expanded opportunities for our youth to experience the arts and provided access to education for the Hispanic population and other community members. And this is just a snapshot into what is possible when community leaders come together with transformational resources to support those with the dream, drive, and dedication to move forward. Whether we're in an economic downturn or a fiscal boom, the KeyBank and Tri-C team never quit. After all, Tri-C's simple but life-changing promise is Tri-C, where futures begin. And it is not lost on me that you never quit either. To be graduating on the heels of 2020, a year with countless challenges and obstacles, it's not lost on me or anyone here the immense and unique barriers you likely faced to arrive here today. And despite them all, you didn't quit. Your grit and determination have earned you this remarkable achievement. Enjoy it. Take a victory lap. But make no mistake, with great opportunity also comes an obligation. You are now part of a critical response team because you are the future of our communities, our caregivers, servant leaders, designers, creators, thinkers, and innovators, the cornerstones and game changers who will advance safety, healing, prosperity, and growth for us all. And as a graduate of Tri-C, you have both the opportunity and the obligation to lead us forward to a better, brighter future. And you have the opportunity and the obligation to carry as you climb so that all who follow are inspired to dream, to stretch, and to achieve. As a graduate of Tri-C, you are the difference makers and the future shapers, and it is my honor to celebrate each and every one of you today. And I want to offer a special congratulations to your loved ones who supported you along the way. And finally, I want to thank Tri-C and Dr. Alex Johnson for this honorary degree. It is a privilege to be associated with an institution and a team that I admire and respect, an institution and a team that are a regional treasure. So thank you, Tri-C, and congratulations to all of today's graduates.
And now, I am honored to recommend our second honorary degree recipient, Mr. Timothy L. Tramble, Sr. Timothy Tramble, Sr. currently serves as President and Chief Executive Officer of the St. Luke's Foundation, overseeing efforts to create health and social equity, not only in the neighborhoods surrounding St. Luke's Hospital, but throughout the region. Born in Cleveland, Mr. Tramble is a graduate of CMSD's East High School. He holds a bachelor's degree in environmental science from Central State University, as well as a master of public administration and graduate certificate in nonprofit management from Cleveland State University. Prior to joining St. Luke's Foundation, Mr. Tramble served as executive director of Burton Bell Carr Development Incorporated, BBC, a nonprofit community development corporation dedicated to empowering residents and revitalizing underserved neighborhoods in the heart of Cleveland. Prior to joining the St. Luke's Foundation, Mr. Tramble served as executive director of Burton Bell Carr Development Incorporated, BBC, a nonprofit community development corporation dedicated to empowering residents and revitalizing underserved neighborhoods in the heart of Cleveland. During his tenure at BBC, Mr. Tramble's efforts in the central neighborhood allowed him to partner closely with Tri-C's Metropolitan Campus on a variety of projects and initiatives. BBC created the Neighborhood Landscape Enterprise, a social enterprise that not only employs neighborhood youth to beautify residential, vacant, and commercial properties, but provides a pathway for participants to enter Tri-C's Plant Science and Landscaping Technology program. BBC also partnered with the college on its healthy eating initiative, with faculty and students from Tri-C's Dietetic Technology program providing instruction on healthy cooking and eating for local senior citizens. Dr. Johnson, I present to you Mr. Timothy L. Tramble, Sr.
As president of Cuyahoga Community College, I confer upon Mr. Timothy L. Tramble, Sr. the Honorary Doctorate of Humane Letters with all the honors, rights, and privileges appertaining thereto. Upon the approval of the State of Ohio and the Board of Trustees of Cuyahoga Community College District, this diploma is presented bearing the college seal in Cleveland, Ohio on the 9th day of June, 2021. I am now honored to invite Mr. Tramble to offer brief remarks.
To the well-accomplished faculty and staff, to the distinguished Board of Trustees of Cuyahoga Community College, to the resilient and strong student body and graduating class of 2021, and to the Honorable Dr. Alex Johnson, I want to thank you all for this moment and thank you all for this extraordinary honor. This is more about this wonderful institution than it is about me. Who am I? I am an individual who was born and raised on East 81st in Superior, a graduate of CMSD East High School, an individual that made the choice at 18 years old that I was going to dedicate my career to my community and that I was going to live within my community, regardless to how successful I become and raise my family. So again, this says more about you than it does about me. Dr. Johnson, I want to thank you for being an extraordinary leader of Northeast Ohio. I want to thank you and the institution for being an extraordinary model of excellence for our country. And I want to thank you, Dr. Johnson, for being a leader, an African-American leader, that uplift and support other African-American leaders. This is an example of that. To the graduating class, my message for you is that as you go out into your professional careers and you may experience a struggle, do understand that there is no formula for success without a struggle. So just remember that all it is doing, it is strengthening your armor, it is sharpening your sword, and it is giving you more tools in your toolbox to deal with the things that you will have to deal with in your inevitable success. And we know that with success comes more money and more problems. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Mooney and Mr. Tramble. On behalf of a very grateful Cuyahoga Community College family, we thank you for giving us the privilege of recognizing you this evening. At this time, I invite Dr. Karen Miller, Provost and Executive Vice President, to the lectern.
Thank you, Dr. Johnson. It is now time to recognize our outstanding honors graduates. Each of them has demonstrated their commitment to academic achievement and excellence. The honor of cum laude is bestowed upon students who have maintained a grade point average of 3.5 to 3.69. The honor of magna cum laude is bestowed upon students who've maintained a grade point average of 3.7 to 3.89. The honor of summa cum laude is bestowed upon students who have maintained a grade point average of 3.9 to 4.0. This is our top honor category. At this time, we'd like to recognize all of our honor graduates for their outstanding achievement. I now invite Dr. Robert Johnson to present the candidates for graduation.
As chairperson of the Joint Faculty Senate and on behalf of the Cuyahoga Community College faculty, I am pleased to present to you the candidates for graduation who have been certified eligible to receive the Associate of Arts, Associate of Science, Associate of Applied Science, Associate of Applied Business, and the Associate of Technical Studies degrees, and those who have completed certificates of study. Faculty, I ask that you now congratulate our candidates for graduation.
I'd now like to ask Dr. Alex Johnson to step to the other lectern. As Provost and Executive Vice President for Access, Learning, and Success, and on behalf of the faculty and administration, I present to you the candidates for the Associate of Arts degree, Associate of Science degree, Associate of Applied Science degree, Associate of Applied Business degree, Associate of Technical Studies degree, and Certificates of Study.
On behalf of the Board of Trustees of the Cuyahoga Community College District and the State of Ohio, I accept the candidates for the Associate of Arts degree, the Associate of Science degree, the Associate of Applied Science degree, the Associate of Applied Business degree, the Associate of Technical Studies degree, and Certificates of Study. I now present our candidates for graduation.
Nerman Abdik, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant, cum laude. Raihana Abdullah, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Bailey Abels, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology Ford Asset. Nawala Bushitara, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kelly Akif, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Aliyemi Adebote, Associate of Applied Science Nuclear Medicine, magna cum laude. S. Shahir Ahmed, Associate of Applied Science Nuclear Medicine, cum laude. Elissa El Halabi, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Reem Ali, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, cum laude. Asma Al-Jamal, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, BASIC. Sarah Al-Nayazin, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, cum laude. Norma Andrade, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology, magna cum laude. Angel Arroyo Jr., Associate of Applied Science Integrated Systems Engineering Technology, summa cum laude. Kristen Asp, Associate of Applied Science, Polysomnography. Cassandra Avondet, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Oksana Avazian, Associate of Applied Science, Polysomnography, magna cum laude. Casey Babinyex, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jamie Bailey, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, Basic Police Academy, summa cum laude. Jillian Baer, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Timothy Balawender, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology Ford Asset, summa cum laude. Bill Banyas Martinez, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jacob Barber, Associate of Applied Science Plant Science and Landscape Technology, cum laude. Rachel Barl, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Aaron Barnard, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, cum laude. Amberly Barno, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Lauren Barth, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Brett Bartoni, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Desiree Bass, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Alexa Bauer, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Jasmine Baxter, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, summa cum laude. Michelle Becker, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Patricia Becker, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Elizabeth Black, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sadie Black, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Caitlin Blacksmith, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Tony Blair, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Jessica Boda, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Jeremy Bodner, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology Ford Asset. Michelle Bogard, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kristen Ballenbacher, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Eric Bonder, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Leah Borjevich, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Sherrod Bradley, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, magna cum laude. Brittany Brooks, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cherith Brooks, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Cameron Brown, Associate of Applied Science Sport and Exercise Studies. Nadira Brown, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Simon Brown, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, summa cum laude. Michael Browning, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering Tech, Biomedical. Leah Bulite, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Magdalena Cahigas, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, cum laude. Brandy Caldwell, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Joseph Caldwell, Associate of Applied Science Electroneurodiagnostic Technology, cum laude. Henry Call, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kristen Lane Candelaria, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Mary Caprinolo, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Thomas Carlo, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, cum laude. Victoria Carner, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Jessenia Carrillo, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kyle Carroll, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Roger Carvale, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware, summa cum laude. Susan Kassler, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Mario Castellanibarra, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Pascal Castillos, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Francis Cavada, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Charnetta Chandler, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Martha Chavez, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology, summa cum laude. Jasmine Childress, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Hannah Chin, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Julia Chueri, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Alexandra Chusid, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, cum laude. Shannon Clark, Associate of Applied Science Massage Therapy. Faith Koger, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services, magna cum laude. Gabriel Connor, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Adam Kopfer, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Jordan Crothamel, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Daniel Crawford, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Jared Cruz, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Lauren Zubik, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Anwar Days, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, cum laude. Sophia D'Aloiso, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Jillian Dalton, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Kiara Daniels, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sean Dantzler II, Associate of Applied Science Sport and Exercise Studies. Danetta Darden, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Matthew Dyerty, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services, cum laude. Matthew Davey, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Bianca Davis, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Louis Davis, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services, cum laude. Lisa Davison, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology, cum laude. Diana Day, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Matthew DeCaro, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering Tech, Biomedical. Kara Dement, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Miranda DeMonte, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Summa cum laude. Rebecca Denton, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Austin DiBiasio, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, MASA. Cum laude. Haley Dienes, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Nicholas Dieter, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Cum laude. Amanda Diddy, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jessica Dmitrick, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Kevin Dodovich, Associate of Applied Science Sport and Exercise Studies. Melanie Downey, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sherry Dernack, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Alyssa Drum, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Stephanie Duganier, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Millennia Duncan, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Lauren Eaton, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Cum laude. Samantha Echevarria, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Magna cum laude. Joy Efo, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sarah Elgali, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Muhammad El-Khatib, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Amy Esker, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Hennat Felwe, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Cum laude. Thomas Fanera, Associate of Applied Science Fire Technology. Gan Fazio, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Christine Felipel, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Brent Fearing, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology Ford Asset. Shane Ferens, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Cum laude. Gregory Fess, Associate of Applied Science Dietetic Technology. Summa cum laude. Michael Fisher, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Magna cum laude. Teresa Frazier, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Aaron Friedman, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Dottie Franczyk, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Anthony Fryer II, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Lindsay Fuller, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Patrick Furness, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Nicole Gabor, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Catherine Gajowski, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Tammy Gale, Associate of Applied Science Pharmacy Technology. Manny Garcia, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Tori Gezimala, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Rachel Gieler, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Elizabeth Gillen, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Amanda Gilliam, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Brianna Glenn, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Brandy Globaker, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Davina Goodwin, Associate of Applied Science Human Services. Caleb Grant, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Darby Gravino, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Will Griffin, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Magna Cum Laude. Aaron Gromiak, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kathy Grossmeyer, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. David Haas, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Magna Cum Laude. Elizabeth Hossa, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Magna Cum Laude. Alexandra Hale, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Cum Laude. Juliana Hale, Associate of Applied Science Dietetic Technology. Magna Cum Laude. Tequisha Hall, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Nancy Haney, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Kathleen Hanna, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Margaret Hannibal, Associate of Applied Science Plant Science and Landscape Technology. Jessica Harrison, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Magna Cum Laude. Andrea Hartzell, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. James Hatano, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kyra Hatton, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Mason Hauserman, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Emily Havener, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Summa Cum Laude. Raina Hayes, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Kennard Haywood, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology. Adam Hegedus, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. C.A. Law Henderson, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum Laude. Dylan Hengst, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Robin Hewitt, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Carly Hilbrunner, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Magna Cum Laude. Larry Hinton Jr., Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Dominic Hoag, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, Basic Police Academy. Andreas Hobbs, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, MASA. Brittany Houchins, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum Laude. Rachel Hosian, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Summa Cum Laude. Scott Huck, Associate of Applied Science Construction Hazardous Material. Cum Laude. Ashley Hudson, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Antoinette Huff Davis, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Cassandra Huggins, Associate of Applied Science Human Services. Hubert Hughley, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Haley Hunt, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum Laude. Joshua Hunt, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Shoshana Heyer, Associate of Applied Science Dietetic Technology. Summa cum laude. Terika Heinemann, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Selena Iwais, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Manju Jagari, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, cum laude. Lillian Jankic, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, basic. Christopher Jedlicka, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Ashley Jennings, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Kayla Jerkins, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Jamila Johnson, Associate of Applied Science Human Services. Melnisha Johnson, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Christina Jones, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Dion Jones, Associate of Applied Science Sport and Exercise Studies. Summa cum laude. Eric Jones, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Miora Jones, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Shirley Jordan, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Brenda Judge, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Allison Justice, Associate of Applied Science Emergency Medical Technology, cum laude. Tiffany Keynes, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, Corrections, summa cum laude. Krista Collada, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Gretchen Kansas, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Naomi Carapunerly, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, summa cum laude. Kevin Carasi, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware, magna cum laude. Anna Karpis, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Zoe Kasputis, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sean Kelly, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Beverly Kelly, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Brian Kelly, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Michelle Kennedy, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Dante Catown, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Narman Khoury, Associate of Applied Science Radiography, magna cum laude. Alexandria Kiefer, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Alec Kiplinger, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Taylor Kirk, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Robin Klein, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology, summa cum laude. Sherry Klein, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Emily Knight, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Morgan Koch, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Jelona Kosi, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care, summa cum laude. Colleen Coakley, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant, cum laude. Paige Kopansky, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene, cum laude. Thomas Kostel, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology Ford Asset. Igor Kostyukov, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Ellen Kotsabeva, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Miranda Kovac, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Stephen Kalisa, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jessica Laboda, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, cum laude. Virginia Lacey, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Josiane Lagahi-Jarbo, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology, cum laude. Tamika Landon, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jasmine Lang, Associate of Applied Science Human Services. Karen Langdon, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Amanda Lanham, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, cum laude. Molly Lape, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Sarah LaRosa, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant, magna cum laude. Melissa Latimer, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care, cum laude. Amanda Lauder, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Kevin Layer, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware, summa cum laude. Derek Lee, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, BASIC. Ju-Un Lee, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology, cum laude. Michaela Lenhardt, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Charita Lester, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, BASIC. Mariel LaShore, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, BASIC. Brianna Levitt, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Anthony Lewis, Associate of Applied Science Integrated Systems Engineering Technology. Yuri Linen, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Electronic Engineering Technology. Sarah Lippert, Associate of Applied Science Plant Science and Landscape Technology. David Lissy, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, cum laude. Brenda Looney, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Isaiah Lopez, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Allison Lopresti, Associate of Applied Science Electroneurodiagnostic Technology. Justina Losteiner, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care, magna cum laude. Matthew Loy, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, MASEP, cum laude. Hong Liu, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, magna cum laude. Matthew Macias, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, cum laude. Danielle Mack, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sierra Madison, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Nicholas Mahovlik, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Latifa Majid, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Tori Malik, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Emily Malone, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Pia Mann, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Kevin Mansell. Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, MASA. Jason March. Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Barbara Marksick. Associate of Applied Science Nuclear Medicine. Summa cum laude. Sarah Martin. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Cum laude. Victoria Martinez. Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Melanie Marissa. Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Hope Mason. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Emily Maxwell. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Nicholas May. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Electronic Engineering Technology. Cassandra Main. Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Trinity McCarty. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Magna cum laude. Bailey McCren. Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, BASIC. Magna cum laude. Devon McMillan. Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Andrew McSherry. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Magna cum laude. Alexander Meyer. Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, MASA. Eric Melendez. Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology. Nicole Malinsky. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Alexis Malott. Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Matthew Mendez. Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Cum laude. Arthur Maris. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Electronic Engineering Technology. Cum laude. Nicole Mighton. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Samuel Milani. Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Jenna Milamasi. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Ashley Miller. Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Anna Macho. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum laude. Olivia Mo. Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Magna cum laude. Livia Moga. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Baryali Muhammad Zahir. Associate of Applied Science Optical Technology. Jessica Mohan. Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Elisa Vett Montano Ferkel. Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Natalia Montemirano. Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Magna cum laude. Shanae Montgomery. Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Delaney Mooney. Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Kayla Morales. Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Cum laude. Nicole Morales. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Tyler Moten. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Brianna Mullen. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jared Muller. Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Magna cum laude. Ashley Mullins. Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Surinat Mumuni. Associate of Applied Science Medical Assisting. Safa Muntaser. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Tiara Murphy. Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Vera Murray. Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Daniel Myers. Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Melissa Narstedt. Associate of Applied Science Construction Engineering Technology. Elena Nadenskaya. Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Magna cum laude. Max Nelson. Associate of Applied Science Mechanical Engineering Technology. Magna cum laude. Rocio Nerio. Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Sydney Nguyen, Associate of Applied Science, Polysomnography, Magna cum laude. Peter Nikolenko. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware, Magna cum laude. Kyler Novak. Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Jackie Snowden. Associate of Applied Science Emergency Medical Technology. Cum laude. Elizabeth Nowicki. Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Rhiannon Nunez. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Fola Shade Obesa, Associate Degree in Nursing. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Summa cum laude. Amr Odeh. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Electronic Engineering Technology. Muhammad Odetala. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Zaid Odetala. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Susan Oldham. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Magna cum laude. Andrea Olenek. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Mukasalu Onu. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Paul Orlando. Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Angelique Ortiz. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Nashali Ortiz. Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Cum laude. Caitlin Osorio. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Kenneth Ott. Associate of Applied Science Construction Hazardous Material. Magna cum laude. Renee Awoyel. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Danielle Page. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Eric Pauls. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sophia Page. Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. ABA Paintsill. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum laude. Carrie Pallardi. Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Summa cum laude. Aman Patel. Associate of Applied Science Nuclear Medicine. Edward Paul. Associate of Applied Science Optical Technology. Cum laude. Kaziah Pauli. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum laude. Carly Palmeyer. Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Andrew Pavel. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Adriana Pedraza. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Alyssa Peebles. Associate of Applied Science Optical Technology. Summa cum laude. Brianna Peters. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Carlin Peterson, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Ryan Peterson, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Magna Cum Laude. Shannon Petrella, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Danielle Pinder, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Ryan Pister, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Thomas Pivovar, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering Tech, Biomedical. Summa Cum Laude. Kelsey Poe, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Daniel Polanski, Associate of Applied Science Mechanical Engineering Technology. Magna Cum Laude. Teresa Politachko, Associate of Applied Science Electroneurodiagnostic Technology. Cum Laude. Mariana Polichuk, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Alexandru Popa, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Electronic Engineering Technology. Jeffrey Porter, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology. Summa Cum Laude. Dylan Powell, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Jessica Powell, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Mershade Powell, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Jordan Privo, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Caitlin Prorock, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Anthony Pugh Jr., Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Janet Porks, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Summa Cum Laude. James Quinn, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Anton Quintus, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Heather Ray, Associate of Applied Science Human Services. Magna Cum Laude. Christina Rapinchuk, Associate of Applied Science Manufacturing Technology. Summa Cum Laude. Abby Rapp, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Cum Laude. Michaela Ratz, Associate of Applied Science Veterinary Technology. Kelsey Redway, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Cum Laude. Kelly Rendlesham, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Amy Reniker, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Cum Laude. David Resigy, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum Laude. Jalisa Reyes, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sydney Reynolds, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Brandon Rhoda, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Marissa Reeker, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Monica Rios, Associate of Applied Science Surgical Technology. Summa Cum Laude. Alex Rivera, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Natalie Rivera, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Gabrielle Roberts, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology. Kristen Roberts, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sean Robinson II, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Nina Rocco, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Ji-Yeon Ro, Associate of Applied Science Physical Therapist Assistant. Cum Laude. Shannon Rohr, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Bailey Ryan, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Magna Cum Laude. Kenneth Ryan, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Layla Saavedra Lang, Associate of Applied Science Plant Science and Landscape Technology. Magna Cum Laude. Kimberly Sabo, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Magna Cum Laude. Yasmin Saleem, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, Basic. Jenna Samalich, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Miles Samuel, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Linda Samuel Raj, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jonathan Sanchez, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Sidra Sanchez, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Lily Beth Santiago, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Mackenzie Sargent, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kayla Sargin, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Manal Sariedin, Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, Basic. Brian Satterley, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Mohammed Seth, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Mason Schuster, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Natalie Schweitzer, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kyle Scott, Associate of Applied Science Automotive Technology, MASEP. Magna Cum Laude. Thomas Scott, Associate of Applied Science Construction Engineering Technology. Cassandra Sepulveda, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Jamil Shaheen, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Mohammed Shaheen, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Samar Shaheen, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Hannah Shamp, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Jennifer Sharp, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Azza Shelburne, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Jiao Shen, Associate of Applied Science Nursing, Cum Laude. Juliana Sigers, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Natalie Simmons, Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Magna Cum Laude. Alan Sims, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Catherine Singer, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Salvatore Cerna, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Magna Cum Laude. Nicholas Civillo, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jessica Skid, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Angela Sladke, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene, Cum Laude. Paula Smadi, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, Magna Cum Laude. Curtis Smiley II, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Emily Smith, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Emily Smith. Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Cum laude. Jasmine Smith. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Selena Smith. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Valia Smith. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum laude. Julia Saltis. Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Magna cum laude. Megan Sopko. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Chelsea Soulsby. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Cum laude. Anna Soek. Associate of Applied Science Electroneurodiagnostic Technology. Deborah Spites. Associate of Applied Science Early Childhood Education, BASIC. Susan Spawn. Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Jamie Squires-Doss. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Summa cum laude. Patrick Starkovic. Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Holly Stein. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Tally I.A. Stevenson. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Kayla Stewart. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Draganis Jepinovic. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Julia Stoltman. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum laude. Katie Strasser. Associate of Applied Science Electroneurodiagnostic Technology. Zachary Suba. Associate of Applied Science Carpentry. Cum laude. Tracy Suchin. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Zainab Suleiman. Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Magna cum laude. Melanie Sumlin. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Ashley Summerfield. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Brian Summers. Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Sarah Sundheimer. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Cum laude. Caitlin Swartz. Associate of Applied Science Deaf Interpretive Services. Miranda Talton. Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Stephanie Tehoe. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Amanda Theobald. Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Isora Thomas. Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Amanda Thornton. Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Jasmine Thornton. Associate of Applied Science Medical Assisting. Summa cum laude. Jonathan Tibbs. Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Magna cum laude. Brian Tai Jen. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Summa cum laude. Edward Tominski Jr. Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Magna cum laude. Edmund Takba. Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Magna cum laude. Delilah Tolles. Associate of Applied Science Human Services. Judith Torres. Associate of Applied Science Emergency Medical Technology. Cum laude. Benedict Toff. Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Corey Etchaker, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Delaney Yule, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Abby Vaca, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Jameson Vandre, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, Basic Police Academy. Cum laude. Kyle Vargo, Associate of Applied Science Respiratory Care. Zelma Vales, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Deanna Vidak, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Cum laude. Jillian Vincent, Associate of Applied Science Health Information Management Technology. Marlena Vint, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Caitlin Volker, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Gabrielle Vopet, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Christopher Voorhees, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Cum laude. Brandon Vozar, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice. Kim Vusek, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Latasha Wade, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Shay Wagner, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Miko Walker, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Miranda Webb, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Dylan Wester, Associate of Applied Science Fire Emergency Medical Services. Audrey White, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Sarah White, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Adam Whitney, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Cum laude. Catherine Williams, Associate of Applied Science Radiography. Landon Williams, Associate of Applied Science Electrical Engineering, Computer Network Hardware. Adriana Wilson, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Alessica Wilson, Associate of Applied Science Plant Science and Landscape Technology. Drew Woodhams, Associate of Applied Science Recording Arts and Technology. Cum laude. Brittany Wozniacki, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Donna Wright, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Jessica Yuremko, Associate of Applied Science Optical Technology. Cum laude. Nisarin Yassin, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Jordan Yendry, Associate of Applied Science Occupational Therapy Assistant Technology. Seema Yildiz, Associate of Applied Science Medical Assisting. Magna cum laude. Hasid Yisrael, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Lana Yusof, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Victoria Zakharchuk, Associate of Applied Science Diagnostic Medical Sonography, General. Cum laude. Haley Zanin, Associate of Applied Science Dental Hygiene. Zachary Zaremba, Associate of Applied Science Criminal Justice, Security Administration. Jennifer Zarniski, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Xiao Zhang, Associate of Applied Science Nursing. Magna cum laude. Xiao Zheng, Associate of Applied Science Nursing.
What a thrill it is to celebrate the success of so many students. I am so tremendously proud of each and every one of you. It is now my pleasure to officially recognize all of our candidates for graduation. By the power and authority invested in me by the Board of Trustees and the State of Ohio, and in recognition of your having met all the requirements of the degrees and certificates for which you are candidates, I pronounce you graduates of Cuyahoga Community College with all the rights and privileges thereof. At this time, please transfer your tassel from right to left in keeping with the graduation ritual, symbolizing the completion of your graduation requirements. Again, congratulations to all of our graduates. Please give yourselves a round of applause.
Congratulations, everyone.
I now ask our board student scholar, Ms. Abba Paintsill, to come to the lectern to lead our new graduates in reciting the Cuyahoga Community College Alumni Pledge.
Fellow graduates, today you are a proud member of the Cuyahoga Community College Alumni Association. Please repeat with me as we pledge our commitment to advance the college's mission and serve the community. You will find the alumni pledge on the screen. As I graduate, I know that Cuyahoga Community College will always be an important part of my life, and I will not forget my responsibility to ensure the future of this great institution. I am a proud graduate of Cuyahoga Community College. Please wear your alumni pin proudly, and thank you for your commitment to Cuyahoga Community College. Now I will ask Dr. Johnson to return to the lectern. Thank you.
Once again, I would like to recognize the graduates and their families and acknowledge the service to our country from our retired and active military members. Your efforts during this time have been extraordinary. I also wish to recognize the college-wide commencement team led by Angela Johnson, the media services team, and the Metropolitan Campus President, Dr. Denise McCory, and her colleagues for planning and hosting this 2021 virtual commencement, as well as our in-person ceremonies. I would like to acknowledge the hard work and commitment of the faculty and the collaborations of the staff in producing our 2021 graduates. At this time, I would like to welcome Reverend Dr. Terry Webb to return to the lectern to offer the benediction. Thank you.
Dear God, please bless and guide our graduates as they reach this milestone and as they chart new courses in their personal and professional lives. May God, who began this good work in each of you, carry it through to completion, enabling you to use your talents to the fullest. May God give you the grace to continue to make wise choices and to be faithful to your commitments. Please have mercy on these graduates as they begin their professional journey. Grant them sustained successes. Please guide them to their destinies and show them the love that blesses and is a blessing. Please touch each of their hearts with joy that grants them peace. May they find strength in the excellence of their academic preparation. Continue to bless their lives from this day on with goodness and success. Please provide them with support systems and faith to stay true to their goals, to do what is right and good. Let these graduates use their education, training, and gifts wisely in service to others. Empower them to walk into the future with empathy, altruism, determination, faith, hope, and love, so that they may use their education and training for the betterment of their families, community, cities, state, and nation. May God bless and keep you all. Go out and live your dreams. It is not over, it is just commencing. Amen.